Welcome back to my vlogs. I haven't vlogged in a while, you guys. Actually, I have, but I just haven't uploaded them because I think they're like boring and I'm just like not happy with them. So I've decided to like not upload them. I don't know why. I've just been in like, you know, in that kind of mood. But anyway, today I really felt like vlogging. And basically today's Monday, you guys, and my sunnies are like so dirty I can't even see. So today's Monday and I actually have the whole week off because we're like on spring break, but obviously I'm like super boring so I'm not going anywhere. But yeah, we're on spring break so I have the rest of the week off. Today excuse me, I've been sick also. If I haven't uploaded, I think I haven't uploaded for a week, and I was sick so I couldn't upload, and then the week just got like really busy, and when I started to feel better I just didn't have time to film. Usually I film like sit down videos on the weekend, but last weekend I was sick, so I didn't have a voice really. I would keep like coughing and it was just like not cute, so that's why I couldn't really film for you guys, which sucked because I like love uploading. But anyways, today was kind of a stressful morning. It's still pretty early. It's noon. It's noon. Yeah, well, it's noon. And I've done a lot of things. So something is like wrong with like not wrong. I need to get something fixed in my car right here. So I had to take that in this morning just to get like looked at, I guess. But it's nothing like major. I think just something got stuck in there. Anyways, whatever. So I had to take it in just so they can see it, but I wasn't able to like leave it there. Which is good because I needed the car anyways. And then they were gonna offer me like, I think this is like a 2-day sort of thing. They were gonna offer me, or like they offered me to get a rental, and that's like all great and everything. But you guys, like I have the worst. No, I'm not gonna say I have the worst luck because I don't. But I'm like the most irresponsible person. Okay, yeah, that's the word. I'm just like really irresponsible. And about when I was gonna get this car, like the day that I was gonna do everything, I noticed that my license was expired, and so obviously they're not gonna let you get out of the dealer with an expired license. Like that's not going to happen. And so I renewed it, and I took the paper like that I had renewed it. Oh shit. I took it to them and they accepted it that way. And then, you know, that's how I was able to get the car out of the lot. And then I received my license in the mail like a week later. It was super quickly. And then since I didn't need it anymore, I like misplaced it. I have no idea where I left it. And I basically, the license that I have is like expired. It's not like actually, like if you run my license, it's not expired because I renewed it already, but it's just like physically it's expired, you know, like the actual card that I have, it's not the one that I should be using, so it's like expired. I don't know like how else to put that, you know. So I hope I'm making sense, you guys. I feel like this is really dark right now, but anyways, so then I can't get the rental. I believe I can't get it because I do not have like an actual like physical good to go license. I don't know, it's just really complicated. And now I went to Starbucks, so good. I haven't had Starbucks in like a few days, so this just hit the spot. Now I'm currently going to Best Buy, like Fast and the Furious, because I want to get a new phone, but the color, okay, I decided last minute. I knew I was gonna get a phone for a minute there. You know, the color of phones don't really affect me. Like, it's just like I'll just get a phone. Like, who cares, right? But then, I don't know, yesterday I was just, you know what, I want this color, I said. And I want that color and that's it. I want it. And then I called, I was gonna go yesterday, but then family stuff that I had to do. And then I called this morning, or not even this morning, like 20 minutes ago, and Best Buy is like, yeah, we only have one of like the one that you want. There's only one, you know, like the model, the memory space, everything, it's only one. And I'm like, shit. I'm like, can you put it on hold? They're like, no, I'm sorry, like we don't put things on hold. So now I'm like going over there, like rushing. It's so stupid of me. But anyways, I'll update you guys when I get over there. Okay, you guys, so I'm back. That literally took like 5 minutes. I went in, and first of all, they didn't even want to help me, it felt like. I don't know. I had to like physically go and like ask someone for help, which is bullshit, but anyways. So I told the guy, I'm like, what I'm looking for, you know, I'm like, this, that, whatever. And he's like, oh, okay, like, let me go check for you. I'm like, okay. And then he goes and checks for me. Literally, he was there for 5 minutes, and like 4 of those minutes he was like talking to a coworker, which is so rude, but anyways. And then he comes up to me, and I'm like looking at cases or whatever. And then he's like, oh no, like we don't got any of those. Like, very like, and I was gonna say bullshit, because I just called 20 minutes ago and you guys said you have one like 20 minutes ago. Like, I honestly do not think you made a transaction in 20 minutes. But anyways, I didn't really feel like, I didn't feel like arguing with him or like telling him it was me that called, because then he would be like laughing at me like, you're the bitch that wanted to put it on hold. Anyway, so I just wanted to avoid all of that. So I was like, okay, whatever. Like, and then I called another Best Buy, who online they say they have it, like, pick up today, like, order right now and you'll be able to have it today. Like, I'm calling BS on that as well, because I called and they said that no, they don't have it. So this is all very suspicious. So honestly, I don't feel like hunting it down right now. So I think I'm just gonna like order it online. I mean, it's the same thing. Literally, I'm gonna like order it online. I'm gonna come back to Best Buy, because that's where they say it's like ready for pickup. Actually, it's another Best Buy, but it says like ready to pick up, and I called and they say no, we don't have it. So I think I'm gonna like buy it online, go and pick it up, and then I'm gonna be like, oh, I thought you guys didn't have it. Like, why am I picking it up? I'm like annoyed. You know when you can't get something, you want it even more? That's what I'm feeling right now. Like, because I cannot get the freaking specific color, I want it even more now. Like, I wasn't even 100% sure I wanted that color. Now I am, because I can't get it, you know? So, whatever, I'm like annoyed. I'm annoyed, you guys. My eyebrows look so bold today, right? And my hair looks super flat. My hair is always flat though, so it's not even like a surprise. I have like flat hair situation. I went to that part, like I had to go to Best Buy, so I had to go to like a different part that I never go to, that I used to like live in basically, because all my jobs were at, when I was like a teenager and then like a young adult, I was always working over there. I started working over there when I was like 18, and I don't know why I liked it so much, so I just kept getting jobs around there. And then when I got the job that I'm in now, it was like across the freaking city basically, so I never have to go back there. And going over there, like, I never like going over there, because it just brings me back, and I don't have the best like memories over there. Well, actually, I kind of do and I kind of don't. I don't know, sometimes I feel like it took my youth away. Because I started working when I was 18 over there, so it's like, it like took my youth away. No, it didn't though. Some of those jobs, you know, like customer service and like all these like stupid little jobs that you get, and then you think back on them and you're like, oh, like I hate it so much. And like I hated it, especially one of my jobs, which I was there for so long, and I fucking like, I don't want to cuss in my videos, but I like hated it, you guys. Like I didn't actually hate working there. I enjoyed my coworkers. I enjoyed like the atmosphere, but I hated like the customers that would go there. Like it was just like, it was hell, you know? But I like my coworkers and stuff, even though like a lot of us have had like drama and stuff, but I still liked it. Shit, I really need to get that little mat. This is probably gonna get you guys dizzy. I'm already. Okay, you guys, so today, in today's vlog, I'm gonna show you guys the next beauty vlogger, okay? Actually, no, she's gonna do an unboxing.
Okay. Hi, I'm Victoria, and we are gonna do these. I'm already opened these. I keep these in this one's my American Gordo. Let's open it. I put them here. So, so this is Patty Cat. I'm gonna take you closer look. Closer look. That's the closer look. This is... what is this?
I don't know. It's a giraffe.
So, this is a giraffe. It's giraffe-y giraffe. It looks like a lemon.
It does not look like a lemon.
It's... what is this?
I think it's a parrot. You can say a bird. Maybe you don't know.
This is Patty Parrot. Patty Cat. Wait.
You showed that already. Okay, show the babies now.
So this one is a giraffe. This one is another giraffe. Then go together. No, show that one. This is giraffe giraffe. I'm gonna take. Sheepy sheep. Sheepy sheep. Okay. Closer look.
There.
This is penguin. Penguin. Bye guys, so much for watching. Hope you have another video. Bye.
Vlog yesterday, even though I did a lot of things, and you guys saw that I had been going to Best Buy, or maybe, I don't know if I like, I'm gonna include it in the clips, but I was going like everywhere trying to find this phone that I wanted, and I ended up going really far from where I live, like an hour away. Just to get the phone, because that was like the only place they had it, and I checked everywhere, like everywhere, and yeah, so I was able to get it. I'm not using it right now because I don't have like a case for it, and I don't want to like drop it or something, so I'm not using it. I'm still using my old phone, and the old phone that I have, unfortunately, let me like hold on to you guys. Unfortunately, it doesn't really work. The battery is really bad. Like it's 144. I haven't used it like at all. Like I haven't been watching videos or anything. It was charging all night, and right now it's at 32%. And like I said, I haven't used it. I think I've answered like two calls, and they were both like 2 minutes in each, so it doesn't work. So I'm gonna go right now to Starbucks to get my coffee, and then I'm gonna go to the post office because I have a package there that tried to be delivered last week, and It wasn't. Or so it was. It tried. It always tries and it never, like, whatever. I don't even want to get into it. Is this guy naked? Oh my god. Anyways. Okay, so I was able to get my coffee. I love going to this place because they always make it, like, perfect. And I love it. So good. So perfect, too. Okay, so now we're going to be headed to the post office. I always have to go to the post office because our mailman is super lazy. So instead of going and, like, knocking on our door, he'll just leave the little slip, like the little pink slip, on our mailbox and, like, pretend he, like, knocked and, like, we didn't, like, literally there's always someone in my house, like, always, like, my house is, like, never empty. So it's, like, ridiculous that, shit, I didn't really do a complete stop, sorry. So it's, like, BS, like, every single packet that gets delivered to my house, no one is home when it gets delivered, like, BS. It's so not true. So I don't think he likes to go and knock on our door. It's ridiculous, but anyways. So I'm just gonna go to the post office really quickly, even though I hate going there because it always takes forever. But I, like, really need this packet because, or package, because it's something that I needed for my videos. So I'm so excited to go and get it. It's, like, really stupid. It's so dumb, but I don't know. You guys, I've had, like, a, like, eventful few. So I told you guys, like, last week I didn't really film because during the weekend I was, like, I had the flu up. I was, like, sick and stuff, but anyways, I've had, like, very, like, eventful things going on in my life lately. Like, things, like, very unexpected things, I guess. And for a minute there, I was just trying to, like, process everything and kind of see, like, what I wanted. And here at the post office now, there's, like, no line, so I'm, like, really happy about this. So we'll see how it goes. So I was able to get my package. I'm gonna show you guys in the car what I got. I got it from eBay. So let's go. It's, like, the perfect place to vlog because there's literally no one around. Like, because no one comes here. Like, so it's, like, awesome. I should have come to the post office and, like, vlog more often because apparently it's the only place where I have the guts to vlog. This car in front of me is looking at me really weird, but it's okay because I can't really see them. Alright, let me show you guys what I got really quick. It's, like, really stupid, but I'm, like, really excited I got it, so let me show you guys. Also, I think my allergies are coming back. Cause, like, my nose is running and my eyes are all watery. There at the post office was, like, kind of rude to me. I don't know, everyone's rude to me though. So I'm, like, used to it. But she, like, asked for ID, which is, like, totally cool. Like, I know, like, sometimes they ask for ID, even though they've never asked me for ID here, this post office. But she ID'd me and, like, that's cool. I don't care to get ID'd, but I guess when I showed her, I left it on the table and it was, like, backwards, so she looked at me like, yeah, but I didn't do it on purpose, so I'm like, oh, I'm sorry, because I'm, like, really friendly. Okay, so hopefully these are as nice as they looked online, but I doubt it, because, I mean, it's eBay, so, and I believe they were, like, $2. So, I mean, I can't be. Thought I had ordered 3 though. Maybe I didn't. Okay. Oh, this actually looks really cute. It looks nicer than the pictures online. Actually, I didn't expect it to be like this cute. I should have gotten my best friend some. Anyways, so they're like ears, but they have like flowers in them. Isn't that so cute? The reason I got this was because when I film like certain tutorials, my hair looks so disgusting because it's like, I don't know. So I want something to like pull my hair out of the way and still look like cute. How does that look, you guys? Do I look decent? So I thought it would be really cute to get those. Plus, every like beauty guru has like ears for when they do their makeup. I don't remember what this one looked like. I think it was silver or gold. This one was really simple. Yeah, I got it in gold. I thought so, because gold was like, I like gold over silver because of my hair, I think. Oh, these are so cute. Oh my god, I was looking at them this way. So I was like, I like kind of looked at them like, why did I get this, you know? Wait, let me delete some footage because I'm running out of memory. All right, so we're back. These are so cute. It's like AB crystals type of thing, which, oh, these are adorable actually. How does those look on me? Just to like do my makeup on camera. What does this person want from me? I'll just like fluff my hair more and I'll look decent, right? I don't know, you guys. What the fuck is he doing? He's scaring the shit out of me. Why is he like backing up when he has so much space in front of him? I don't understand that logic. Like, let me back up onto this girl even though I have like a mile in front of me. Like, bitch, just go straight. I like them. I don't know. I think they're like cute. I might be over them, but think they'll be nice for when I film tutorials, which, by the way, I have like a ton of tutorials planned. I was gonna film them last week, but then I wanted my ears to come in. By the way, these didn't take that long to arrive, so that's like cool. So yeah. Anyways, I don't know where I'm going now. Maybe I'll go pick up my madre, you know, and just spend some quality time with her. Like back in the day, like when it came out and I heard it for the first time, it would just get to me, you know, because it's like very, I don't know, it just would. Oh, they're like on a field trip. Oh, that's so cute. I remember going on field trips. It was like the best time of our lives. Oh, you guys, so I wanted to tell you guys about my dating life. I don't know, okay. If you guys knew me, like, in real life, you would know, like, I don't like going on dates. It's not what I do. It's not something that I, like, enjoy. I think dating is, like, very, how do you say it when something's, like, way too hyped up? I mean, exactly that. I just think it's way too, like, hyped up. Like, oh, I'm going on a date, like, when you actually go on dates, it's like the most miserable thing. because like you get like first date anxiety and it's just like, it's not healthy. Anyways, that's not the point. So obviously, like when I see a cute guy, I'm like, oh my god, like I wish I would go out with him, like he's so cute. But then when you're actually in that situation, you're like, damn, like I actually have to go out with this dude. Like what did I get myself into? Like that's how I get pressured into that. Like, why did I get myself into this when I was like so, like I was just fine alone, you know, kind of situation. Anyways, so I went on a date, guys, and oh shit, they're gonna start honking at me because I'm going like 2 miles per hour, and I'm so sorry. But I'm vlogging, sir. You know, I gotta keep up my channel. Anyways, so I go on this date, right? And the guy seems great. Like, I wouldn't even call it a date, but whatever. Went out with this guy. Like, met this guy. Go out with him, right? Like, I'm not even gonna tell you guys the backstory of, like, how we met. Because the way we met, I can't speak today. My Mexican side is coming out. The way we met was very, like a lot of shadiness happened, but anyways, I'm not gonna get into that. So, I got with him because I think, like, okay, he's cute, he's, like, great over texting, like, you know, like, maybe I'm getting catfished, maybe I'm not, like, who knows. I had a, like, people that I knew him, so I'm like, okay, like what's the worst that can happen? I'll go out with him, right? So I like go. I like the guy, like I like him. I like him, like, you know, there's not much to like be said. Like, yeah, I like him. But I don't know what is it about him. He's just too like aggressive sometimes, you know, like he can be like extremely like rude at times. So I'm getting a call. Oh, I rejected it. Obviously, like something has to go wrong, right? Like something has to go wrong. And this dude's flaw, which is a major flaw, I'm a very friendly, sarcastic, like everything's a joke in my eyes. I'm gonna joke about everything. He's not like that. Like, he's to the point, doesn't want to beat around the bush, direct. Like I can't handle that. And like sometimes how direct he is becomes like really like rude, and so I kind of feel offended sometimes. Like, that was just so straightforward that to me it seems rude, you know. So of course that has to be like our personalities just do not go hand in hand, you know. So that's like a huge flaw. And like, obviously I kind of like him, but I just don't like how like everything has to go his way or no way at all. And like I'm not up for that, especially now that we're getting to like know each other. It's already like this. Like, imagine if something would happen more, you know. Like, fuck, I would be like in a manipulative relationship, I feel. I don't know, I do not know. Let me know what you guys think, if I'm like being very like dramatic and exaggerating things. I don't think I am. I think I'm pretty, actually I'm not even gonna say that, because I'm like, you guys, do not take dating advice from me, because I'm like the worst. I know I have a video where it's like how to handle a breakup, and literally I don't go by that at all. Like, do not take dating advice from me, guys, because I'm the worst. Like, if you go in the dictionary and you find, like, I don't know, like, if you type, I don't know, I don't know how, I don't know what I was getting with that. But if you want to know someone that's made every single like breakup mistake you could ever have done, like, it's me. Like, I've done every bad thing. I don't know how to handle things. So, do not take... I mean, actually, I did get... In that one video, I gave, like, really good pointers that I should take it myself. Like, if I took that advice, I would probably be... Probably would have been a greater, like, happier me. But obviously, I didn't go by those rules. So, I put myself, like, through multiple heartbreaks, I guess. But everything you put yourself through, everything you've done that is obviously a mistake, let me tell you, you learn from it, and it's a learning experience, and it actually turns out to be good for you. And, you know, like me now, like everything I see that's a red flag, I'm like, done. Like, it's a red flag. Like, I know what it's gonna lead into. I'm not doing this, you know, so. Yeah, that just became, I should be one of those, like, what is it called? Not emotional speakers, but, like, motivational speakers, like, motivate everyone to be great at dealing with breakups. I should do that. Like, I should. I don't know if this vlog is gonna be any good today, honestly, because I don't know. I just feel like, you know, those days where you're like up for a vlog, and I don't know. Lately, I just haven't been feeling my vlogs. I don't know. I'm gonna put a little bit of mascara. I don't know about you guys, but before I do my makeup, or like after I do my, what am I trying to say? So when I'm done doing my makeup and I, no, okay, let me like word this right. Mascara like changes my life. I feel like without it, my eyes look like tired and like small. And once I apply mascara, it's like, they're like alive and stuff. Especially my bottom lashes. And I have like pretty long lashes to begin with, so they really do make a difference when I apply mascara. So yeah, that's like one of the products that I honestly like can't live without. Like, I'd rather give up everything except mascara. I'm using Poise by Dose of Colors, and I really like this lipstick. It's really nice. It's like my favorite nude of the moment. Actually, lately I've just been feeling the nudes a lot more. I don't know like what it is. I just, I've been loving to like rock a nude. So that's always good. Yeah. So right now I'm at Walmart. I'm just like in the parking lot. I was gonna meet my mom here, so I'm like waiting for her. I guess she wanted to buy some like Easter baskets and stuff. I don't know. I don't know what they're trying to do. And then I went to Nordstrom earlier, like I told you guys, and I saw this really pretty bag. But I don't know, I have a lot of expenses lately, so I just, and it wasn't like 100% what I wanted, so I don't want to get something just to get it, you know? Also, you guys, tell me if my phone is not crazy. So when I was like calling my mom to see like where she was at, or like what she was like about to do, my phone was at 3%, right? 3%, and I was like, dang it, it's gonna die. So it died, right? So then I grabbed it. I'm like, this is impossible for it to die, because it's not like I've been Snapchatting or like on Instagram or anything. Like, I haven't done anything today at all with my phone. So I'm like, it cannot die in 3 hours if I haven't even used it, you know? So it was like completely off. It died on me. And then like every time I would press the power button, you would see like the connect thing and like the battery. No, yeah, like basically saying it needed to be charged, right? So then I let it be for like 10 minutes and then I turned it on and then it turned back on. And now it says it's at 18%. Like, do you see that? Now it says 18%, so I'm like so ready to get, oh, my mom's here. I'm so ready to like dump this phone off a cliff or something and like never see it again. This has been the worst phone that I've ever had with like Apple. Like, I don't know. So I'm gonna see if they have like a cheap case right now here that I can get while I like order my case online, you know? Also, I've been leaving my nails just like with some like clear polish. I'm like liking the clean nail vibe right now. I don't know. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna get off now and like join my mom. Even though I hate coming to this Walmart. Alright, so I'm back from going to Walmart and I kind of want to show you guys what I got. So I got a clear case for my phone. I really like it. It has like a little bit of black, but it's okay. There wasn't like a bad price. It was around 20 bucks, so that's pretty good. And then I got these Doritos loaded jalapeno and cheese. So I'm gonna make these and then I'm gonna tell you guys how they are in this vlog probably. And then I got some condiments to make guac, like guacamole. And then I also got these like Mexican lollipops that I love. And oh, I got some hair stuff and skincare stuff because I've been breaking out around my forehead and I'm not sure why. I think it's because I started using new products from my Sephora and Ulta haul. I think that the what's it called, the foundation, I have very sensitive skin, so I think it caused some sort of breakout. But anyway, so I got the Bior For Your Pores baking soda acne scrub, so I got that. And then I got like a mask, and then I got my hair stuff. This is the L'Oreal Total Repair Damage Erasing Balm. So I got that just to hopefully help my skin clear up. It's just honestly around my forehead. I don't know if it's the foundation or maybe even the Urban Decay Primer. I don't know which one it is, but one of those things caused a reaction in my skin. So I stopped using both already, and then I got this little cute chocolate thing. So, anyways, I think they're waiting for me to get out, but I'm not. Anyway, I was like here at Walmart with my mom, and then I was like, we were loading her car with like the stuff she got, and then there was like this argument that just started between these two ladies, and it was just like really disturbing. This is why I don't like coming to Walmart. Like, they just started like cussing each other. It was like a bit much. And that'll be it.
And what?
And that's gonna be it.
So just a cheese with your friends and nothing?
Yeah, like, you know, like the dip?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's it.
I found 36 at the window.
Okay, thank you so much. They don't have the craving still anymore, which is like really sad, you guys, because it's like the best, it was like the best thing. I can't believe they like took it out, but they still have the gordita crunch, which is like my favorite, because I would never eat, like, I would eat the burrito, but I would eat it like the next day. So it's like fine. Like, he probably thinks like, this bitch is probably here every day. Anyways, let me pay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also check out my last video if you haven't.